outrageous too. And I think my price is a fake. Cause this real cheap guy though came in one day. Saw this chair he wanted to buy. But he wouldn't. Claimed the price was too high. So I looked him straight in his eye. And this was my reply. If I can't sell it, I'm gonna sit down on it. I ain't gonna give it away. Now, God, if you want it, you're gonna have to buy it. And that means just what I said. Now, how'd you like to find this waiting at home for you every night? Only been used once or twice, but it's still nice and tight. Wow! So if I can't set it, I'm gonna keep sitting on it. I ain't about to give it away. Now, you can't find a better pair of legs than that. And a bag like this, not for miles around. And that is why, if I come sick, I'm going to recline upon it. Why should I give it away? Because it's made for comfort and built for wear and tear. Where else would you find such a easy chair? But if I can't sell it, darling, I'm gonna sit down on it. I don't see the need to give it away. Because it's lush, plush, slick and sleek. Darling, a high-class piece like this at any price is cheap. So if I can't sell it, I'm gonna sit back down home. Why should I give it away? Now, look at this nice bottle. Ain't it easy on the eye? Guaranteed to support any weight or size. Wow! But if I can't sell it, I'm just gonna keep sitting on it. Don't ask me to give it away. Now, I have a few diamonds that I can't believe taking off the dust lately.